Ladies and gentlemen, time for the next bout of the evening. Making their way to the ring in the red corner, please put your hands together for Ryan Forbes.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was going to have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama with things were wrong.
And his opponent in this contest, making his way to the ring in the blue corner, please put your hands together for Nathan Dryden.
My nail tech knows how to keep a little secret. I don't wish for my success, I speak it. I caught a buzz and you did too, but you tweaking. I look like I've been getting money, how reeking. You smell me, that's LV. Walk around with my chest out and my skin smooth, I'm healthy. I'm in a mix and I'm handshaking, but most of y'all can't help me. Most of y'all ain't wealthy. Most of y'all just dress like it. I caught the vibe that y'all giving off and I'm trying to make myself less like it. This chick got a little Porsche body, I might let the bro test drive it. It's hard for me to get excited, I love music.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a 57 kilogram professional K1 bout scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. In the red corner, representing Spartan Academy, please put your hands together for Ryan Forbes. And his opponent faced across the ring in the blue corner from Contender Academy. Let's hear it for Nathan Dryden. This is a professional K1 bout scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. You have three ball spots.
Come on, Nathan!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for both our warriors. We've got your winner by way of referee stoppage after 2:10. Round number 3, declaring your winner in the blue corner, Nathan Dryden. And let's hear it.